So guys, I told you that we have speakers here, right? And these are speakers. So let me try and connect. So,
yeah.
So this is our speaker there. Show them. Hey, now who is not calling? We have a call now.
She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room.
Hey, you're welcome back to my channel. My name is Nayuchi and this is Tiku Nayuchi. In today's video, I'll be doing the apartment tour, a one bedroom apartment. I'm going to be taking you guys inside to show you guys how the one bedroom apartment is. So let's go. And wait, if this is the first time of being on my channel, show them around what we have here. This is our living room, right? This is our living room, quite spacious. We have our cushion here. And then we have this beautiful decoration. This is just to show you what you can use your one bedroom apartment for. And then most importantly, it has a terrace view, which is totally good. If you don't want to stay in your room, you could decide to go out. And then this is what you have here. So we have the visitor's toilet over here. Really portable. Really portable. This is the visitor's toilet. Really good. And then moving, we have our Bluetooth speakers. Don't forget our Bluetooth speaker. So we're going to play a song to show you guys how this operates. You just have to connect it, right? This is the volume, this is changing, and the power. So let's play a song for you guys to see. So
yeah.
So guys, that's the feel you get when you are in our house, right? If you want to jam, the speakers are going to put you in the mood. Let's go to our bedroom. So this is the hold of the TV, the cabinet here. We have this space to do anything whatsoever. So let's go. This is this little decor here. And remember, this is in case someone goes at the door, you get to see the person from here. And okay, come with me to the bedroom.
Houses are literally smart houses. I told you, you can see your music here, your movie, you could just like anything you want to do.
So this is our bedroom. Whoops. This bedroom is actually big, really big. Like the space is too much, so you could literally have like, I don't know, two beds can actually enter here. We have our view, we have our wardrobe over there, and then let's go to the restroom. So this is our restroom. This is what it looks like. Yeah, so let's go to the kitchen.
Okay.
There's a mystery in this kitchen. Look at this, right? I mean, the kitchen is probably the same with the room, but come closer. The good thing about this kitchen is that you could demarcate it. You could look for something to cover it. I mean, it's a one bedroom, right? You could demarcate it, get a door here, and then your kitchen is just for you. So we have everything over here. We have our cabinets, literally too big, right? You come over here. We have our cabinets, we have our heat extractor, we have our gas burner, gas cooker, we have our microwave, we have our fridge here, right? We have our washing machine, but this definitely doesn't come with the house. So we have everything here. Then we have our sink and then your window. Then the cabinets are just a whole lot. We have everything here. Okay, so that is basically it about our one bedroom. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Tell me what you think about this one. In a bit, I'm gonna be taking you guys to the two bedroom apartment to show you guys what a two bedroom apartment looks like. And the selling price for this goes for 18 million, goes for 18 million, but we have payment plans worth 18 months. I'm gonna put everything in the description section in case you want to know where the location is. It's located at Ogombo Road of Eremade Sanya. And yeah, so select on your way next time. Bye.